Había.
¿Va a ir? ¿No? Yo se lo fui.
Vas. Vas, sí. Me he tolado que me hizo cuatro. Cover is the second part, cover is four. Ideally, it should be. What is the smell? Ideally, it should be exposed up to mid thigh and mid chest. But due to social reason, we are not exposing the lower abdomen. What's up? Ok,
so, to expose the abdomen, no? You have to apply four rules after the exposure, proper exposure. Inspection, palpation, percussion, auscultation. These are four rules. You can never change this sequence, and you can even sequence be changing. So this is constitution for you. You should be in. You should remain in this pattern. While inspection in the abdomen, the important thing is you should be at the level of abdomen. Okay. While checking symmetry, you should always come to the foot end. Foot ends have symmetry checks. Because you can miss symmetry from right or left. Okay. So symmetry, always check symmetry from foot end. What's important while inspection? Inspection, some books say respiration. Look at respiration. Respiration is, although gets important in, while doing the spirit system. Look at respiration, can it moving respiration or not? Other thing is there any distension, visible distension, visible score, visible dilated vein. Any visible needle aspiration mark. These are very important. Position of the umbilicus is important, either it's inverted or inverted. Okay. These findings, they are important for inspection. So they are obvious midline score. Due to scar, I think the abdomen, the umbilical position is not in the proper position. Okay. Abdomen, there is also scar, and the right iliac fossa. Okay. There is also oral circular scar, and the right iliac fossa as well. Okay. There is no visible line, and there is no distortions on the abdomen. So this is pretty practice. Okay. Now you are going to palpate. Well, palpation method should be, you can make capital G or S. This way you should decide. You should palpate. You are getting?
Yeah.
So look at the superficial palpation. Look at the face. Look at the face. I do it in S form. You can do it like this. Look at the face. This is capital G. So make G or S. Okay. For deep palpation, this is just for tenderness and look for any crepitus, surgical invasive. Any crepitus, any tenderness. Now, for deep palpation means you are going to palpate any mass. Any mass, just mass. You can't, by palpation, you can't differentiate what is the mass. But you can just palpate it. Or method should be like that. Either form G, mass, S. So, if here suppose any mass, but deep palpation you can detect. So the other palpation is T-steps for viscera. You palpate liver, you palpate spleen, kidney, bladder. Okay. Two palpation just for detection. And other palpation is for individual vessel. Palpation for liver, you start from right leg fossa, and you go like this, push it to the Movements should be equal. Don't do like this. Most of the students do like this. Ata gun gun de. Isra ata gun de. Isra it should be. Don't remove your hand. Go smoothly. And with this patient, don't fight against this patient. Be with the patient. While spirit. If suppose you get lower bottle over here, suppose I am not getting any bottle over here. Suppose you got bottle over here. So this basans abhi aram aram se leta rahe. Ye haath ye ungli idhar rakhne hain aapne bas. Isko hatana bhi hai. Is ungli ko idhar rakhna hai. Acha. Theek hai. This is mark. You mark lower end. So now we will detect upper end. So this is minimum of the nine. Lower third. This is second class space. So you percuss from second class place, come down. Hello again?
Yes.
So this is upper bottle of the liver. All the fifth bottle, fifth class space better. So this you measure this. This is what? This is liver span. So this is the liver span which is important. This is not palpable liver important. You are getting me? Not the palpable liver. Feel palpable liver can be physiological in some condition. Like emphysema. Okay? So you get the liver. But if you get the liver and the liver span is normal, it's normal. It's okay. Suppose you didn't get the lower bottle. Suppose you didn't get the lower bottle. Your body is not palpable. So you just don't hurt your patient, okay? This is what? Lower end. This way you palpate. And when you get, suppose you get the lower bottle, first thing, when you suppose you get the lower bottle, then you have note, what do you note? The edge either it's tender, it's sharp, it's nodular, hard, firm. Then you have to note each day, note the lower bottle. Take it? The lower bottle you have got, so what do you have to do? It's nodular. ये है कि उसका वो कंसिस्टेंसी किस तरह है, फॉर्म है, हार्ड है, ठीक है, ये आपने लाइक वाइज आपने स्प्रिंग भी देखा है, ठीक है, स्प्रिंग के लिए जब आप राइट लेग से पहुंचे जाते हो यू जाते हो, सो स्टार्ट फ्रॉम राइट, सेम है span, and that will be the size of enlargement of the spleen. If suppose you not get the spleen by palpating, just turn the patient right side and then palpate. नहीं चाहिए तो इस तरह लंबा सांस आदेश भी एक वो दिन ना पड़े एक वो दिन ना पड़े दिन पड़कर लोअर थ्री स्पेसेस if suppose the spleen is possible, if not possible, let's come in and put it in the